As Lithuanian Foreign Minister, I'm really proud and happy to take part in this event. For me, it's an excellent opportunity to express gratitude to German troops. They are part of the framework nation for enhanced forward presence deployment in my country, in Lithuania. It's very tangible and clear demonstration of solidarity. But also I'm happy to discuss transatlantic links. They're very important issues and cooperation between European Union and NATO to avoid duplications, to avoid competition, to focus on capabilities and to make sure that our alliance will remain major alliance, not just in the history, but also in the future.